To Fngnew2, it seemed that part one was just creating a very mess. So we're back here and making the video. So right now it seems we're getting closer. Oh no! Sorry guys! Breaking news. This wind was just knocking the camera down a few times. So I want to make sure that was very, very sturdy. On the edge of the camera, it was looking perfect. Looks like the desert, so we'll continue. Welcome back to Fngnew2. As we see, we reach here. The Sahara Desert. I don't know what the wheels is going on, but we're going. As fast as we can. Okay. Moving as fast as we can. Along here. So the video is gonna continue. Fngnew2 was on. Okay. I like that. Okay, we're in here. Or, as you might call it, we'll continue back. Welcome to Fngnew2. Stands for Fngnew2. We're here because we're going to continue this series. As we made it to the sand, we're going to end this video now. It took a lot of tweaks, but we're almost gonna make it. Giving up. Now we're back at Fngnew2. That was going to continue. Then it was continue. It was very sturdy. It's like continue the sand. We're going to turn around. And we found there's something going on. Guys, back in action. It's just the sand was broken, but we've tried. We need to improve this, but we're gonna make sure. Uh-oh, looks like the front part was loose. So we need to make sure it's strong as possible, okay? And we also back. Let's see, we're back at Fngnew2. I'm scared. Anyway, we're going to continue the sand roughness the size of a foot long of torque. Okay, so we found a scubby. Tuning back on footing Fngnew2. Bye bye. Oh, this is very rough sand. Turn it!